test, 1-2-1-2. Test, test, 1-2-1-2. Check, check. Thank you. Welcome to the Monroe Athletic Complex in New Rochelle, New York. It's time for the Region 15 Men's Volleyball Tournament. Thank you so much for joining us on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Mike McGinnis on the call. Our first matchup will feature the Monroe College Mustangs, who are the host team, taking on the Kingsborough Community College Wave. And as A.J. O'Hagan brings us in on the player introductions, let's take a look at the two teams. The Wave come in at 2-9, 0-2 in Region 15. Last time out, they lost at BMCC 3-1. We will see BMCC take on Nassau CC at 2 o'clock in the second of three matchups here today. Levon Suhan-Billy had 11 kills. Whitson High had 15 digs. Kaia Ukraina leads the Wave with 83 kills, and Kirill Ciro Ejin is the playmaker for the Wave. He has 136 assists, along with 106 digs. As for the Mustangs, they come in an impressive 24-5 in Region 15. They got a sweep last time out against the Monroe Express, 3-0. Timothy Reyes had 19 assists, 8 Mustangs had multiple digs. 4 Mustangs had 4 kills or more. Keep an eye on Arno Rio Giro. He has 278 kills for the Mustangs this year. Timothy Reyes is an excellent playmaker, 871 assists and 156 digs, so he can do it defensively as well. 4 Mustangs had over 100 digs this season, which is outstanding. Let's go down to courtside now with A.J. Hagan bringing us the starting lineup, the introductions, and the singing of the national anthem here on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Take it away, A.J.
Timothy Reyes. Right side hitter, a freshman from Pensacola, Florida. Number 18, Ethan Grace. Middle blocker, a sophomore from St. Catherine, Jamaica. Number 19, Devontae Bennett. Middle blocker, a freshman from Corner, West Colorado, Germany. Number 21, Damian Baker. And the borough, a freshman from Ronald Alcre, Brazil. Number 1, Eduardo Sovinici. And the other Libero, a freshman from Joinville, Brazil. Number 8, Arthur Rosa. The head coach for the Mustangs is Natalie Delgado Reyes. And the assistant coaches, Jonathan Vasquez and Bobby Singh. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we will honor America with the pledging of the Star-Spangled Banner.
Going to get a chance to go out to Illinois next weekend? That is the question we're hopefully going to find an answer to here today. It's going to be the Wave against the Mustangs in game one. 3 rounds here today. And the winner of this one will take on the winner of Nassau and BMCC, which will have around 2 o'clock. And we're about to get underway here between the Mustangs and the Wave. Thank you so much for tuning in wherever you're tuning in from on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Mike McGinnis on the call. Walt Watson, the coach for the Wave. Dolly Delgado Reyes, the coach for Monroe. It'll be interesting to see some of these very talented players in action here. Boy, Monroe, what a year they've had. 24-5 overall, 8-0 in Region 15. They will be wearing their home white uniforms with royal blue and gold trim. The Wave will be wearing their all royal blue uniforms with orange and white. And last minute instructions for both sides. And looks like we'll be underway here. And it looks like it'll be Reyes serving it away here. Boy, what a year he's had. Big time playmaker, good defender as well. He fires away and we're underway. So on the attack, look out, miscommunication, but a nice recovery by the Wave, and here comes the setup for the Mustangs. Soft touch there, answered quickly. Here's Sukan Vasily. I think that one a little too far out, and it's 1-0 Mustangs. So Reyes will be back to serve here for Monroe. Here we go, Reyes fires away there. Answered quickly by Requena on the other side. Nice shot there, but answered quickly by the Mavericks. Nice block. Well, they're going to say the point goes to the Wave there as Syrogin Kirill was able to get the block there on the response by Baker. Syrogin fires away. That is service error. He's a little upset about that. Mustangs take a 2-1 lead. Here's Arnu Rio Giro. She wrote one, another one of their big players here at Monroe. He will fire away here. Oh, took something off of that one. Oh, what about that? I think that's a 60-yard field goal there as Sulkanishvili kicked that one up and it went into the exhaust layer up there. I've never seen, can't believe he kicked that thing that high. That's an ace there for G. Roland. It's 3-1 Mustangs. Boy, what a weird play that was. G. Roland kicked it away. Another ace there as he really handcuffed Requena with that shot. That thing almost like a two-seam fastball. It's amazing when you watch these serves from some of these volleyball players. They're almost like a pitcher out there. They have like five different variations. That one had a sink to it there. Requena couldn't do much with it. Back-to-back aces. That skims the top of the net. And here come the Wave on the attack here. Oh, look out. Scrape the net again. That's going to be a point there for the Mustangs as Kai could not get that one over. And look out. The hot hand. G-roll back there. Well, I hope I'm not the one that breaks the news to David Spiegel that the volleyball is up on that piping up there. I still can't believe he kicked it up that way. And here's a shot on the other side. On the counterattack now goes the Wave. Nice block there at the net. Well responded to by Weibo. Nice read there by Somenzi. On the other side, little trickery there. Weibo trying to get one through. Mustangs on the attack here. Did they get it in? No. Nice effort, though, by Damian Baker. Boy, this Monroe squad, and again, you can see early on here why they are 24-5. They have great net presence. You're not going to sneak too many through on them. Here's Winston Kai. Kai serves it away. That went out there. Nice read that time by, I think it was Somenzi who said, yeah, let it go. Check that. That was Arthur Rosa. My apologies. And it's 6-2 Mustangs here. As Baker will fire away here. Oh, just scraped the top of the net with a heat seeker on that one. on the attack. Go the Mustangs. Oh, nice soft touch there by Bennett. But well responded to by the wave. Nice block. Beautiful finish that time. Requena powers through the two big men up front there, being Reyes and Bennett. And here we go. Oh, look out there. A very tricky shot on the other side. Bennett tried to sneak it through there. Heck of a serve that time. On the other side, the tip. That's going to go. Nice job there on the kill by Weibo. But, boy, I'll tell you, Giovanni Carreno, that was quite a tricky serve there for the wave. Kind of threw off the Mustangs a little, but they're able to recover. Here's Ethan Grace. Grace will fire this one away. Boy, that was a dart on the other side now. Trying to go on the response. Let's see. Let's stay in. It went out. Wanted to wait there. Heck of an effort by Syrogan. But they'll say a little too far. And the Mustangs off to a good start here at 7-3. Here's Ethan Grace again. Well, Grace certainly doesn't get cheated on these serves here. He had a lot of zip on that last one. Let's see what he does here. Oh, another powerful move there. Answered to by Syrogan. Here we go on the other side. Monroe will try to set it up here. Rosa on the other side. Here's the one-timer by Weibolt. We'll get it through. 9-3 Mustangs, and the wave need to talk it over. We'll step aside here. Quick timeout. Monroe 9, Kingsborough CC 3. We'll be back here on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. And welcome back here to the Monroe Athletic Complex in New Rochelle, New York. It's the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Mike McGinnis on the call here for the Region 15 tournament. We're in game one here between the Wave and the Mustangs. Mustangs with the serve and the lead, 9-3. Here's Grace. Boy, fires that one away with a lot of velocity on it. Requena gets that one blocked there. I don't know who you want to give that credit to, but to be fair, Bennett and Reyes were right there on it. And the Mustangs, nice response out of the timeout here, have a 10-3 lead. Ethan Grace, the hot hand here. I think he's very tough to respond to in the service area. This guy blasted away with a lot of velocity and right at you like that. And I think that's a service ace. You have it? No, you have it. Nobody has it. And it's an ace there and a beauty. As Ethan Grace told you, this guy's got a lot of zip. You got to know what you're doing right away when he's firing that thing away, or else you'll be in a whole world of hurt. And the Waves certainly were that time. Another laser there as Syrogan had to fall down to get that one. Nice block there and the finish. I think that was Reyes that time. He got a hand on it. Bennett was with him. And just like that, Monroe has a 12-3 lead here. This is the last thing Kingsborough wants to see is this young man, Ethan Grace, back on the serve. He is a handful. Look at that laser. Syrogan just had to respond there. Oh, and boy, you wonder about that serve. Everybody was miscommunicated with. Syrogan kind of talking it over there with Suganvishvili. And here we go. Boy, I'll tell you, Grace, he's the hot hand here. Fires this one away. Syrogan puts it up there. Kai on the other side, back to Syrogan. Nice block, nice response there by Reyes. Rosa, 50-50 ball, nice response there to get it over by Weibo. Miscommunication, and the kill there for the Mustangs, and they are roaring out in front, 14-3. Kingsborough needs to talk it over. 14-3, Mustangs lead it in set number one. We'll be right back here on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. And welcome back here as the hot hand, Ethan Grace, will serve it away for the Mustangs. They're on a roll here in this first set. Up 14-3 on Kingsborough CC. Mike McGinnis on the call. This is the Region 15 Men's Volleyball Tournament. Game one of three today. So excited to bring it to you live here from the Monroe Athletic Complex. Grace fires away. Syrogan. Boy, you had a slide over to get the answer on that one. Kai sets him up. That goes out. And it's 15-3. Syrogan is very frustrated here, it seems. And here we go. Right on cue, here's Ethan Grace. Grace fires that one away. Oh, look out. A rare miscue. I got to tell you, he had so much torque on that one, he almost put it through the net there. As Levon Sukhanishvili will serve it away. And he was the guy with the tricky serve the last time. Nice finish that time by the Mustangs. And I'm pretty sure that was Girol on that one. Briggs Weibolt now back to serve it away for Monroe. As he fires away there. Aquina, oh, kicks it up here. You're allowed to do that. Miscommunication, though. Charles tried to keep the serve alive there. Just couldn't get it over the net. And it's 17-4, Mustangs. There's Weibolt now. Weibolt with those long armbands. David Spiegel, our SID here, look out there. Service ace that time by Weibolt. Weibolt has those long armbands. Reminds me of Jeff and Matt Hardy, the Hardy Boys tag team from the WWE days. Weibolt will fire away again. Oh, couldn't get that one over. And that's a point for the Wave. And it's 18-5. Mustangs on top here. Requena will serve this one up. Kind of a floater. Weibolt responds on the other side. Oh, look out. Just couldn't quite time that one. Grace got a lot on it. Just couldn't get it over the top, though. And, boy, but what's not to like about that young man? He's got some kind of serve. Here's Ben at the other side. Oh, and the finish. As he has the jersey, interesting approach. Had his jersey in his mouth there and kind of gave the soft touch over. Everybody was expecting a big blast. But Devontae Bennett with the kill. He'll go get a rest here as Jareel Delgado comes in. Oh, Delgado kind of a interesting footwork move there on a windup. Couldn't get that one over. And it's a point here. For the Wave, it's 19-6, Monroe on top. There's Charles on the serve here. Look out, Reyes, nice finish. Boy, that's highlight reel there. Almost like in slow motion. Reyes to Baker. Baker almost put a dent in the floor with that one. And it's 20-6. Look out, a shot away there. Requena over to Syrogan. And Reyes trying to set up. Baker will get it to go. So nice job there on the setup. And Reyes will be back again. Boy, Reyes, this young man, he's all over the place, isn't he? Well, I guess you have to be if you're a big-time playmaker like he is. Also, I mean, this Monroe team with the digs as well, it's real buying. Oh, easy finish that time. Almost like a slam dunk version on the volleyball side. Damian Baker, he's in a little bit of a rhythm now. It's 21-7, Monroe. Reyes will fire it away here. Requena, the other side, 50-50 ball. Nice defense there by G. Roll. Roll tries to fire it over and does. A lot of backspin on that one. Syrogan tried to meet him. And nobody else back, though. And it's 23-7. Mustangs trying to close in on the first set here. Reyes. Oh, look out. Some trickery. Nice play there. And the finish. Oh, that was almost a total setup there. They wanted Sulgan Vasily to sell out to keep that one alive. He did. He had no help on the back end. Match point coming here for the Mustangs. They're up 24-7 in the first set here. I'm not sure what happened. Another point went on the board. Is that it? Well, I guess that was match point. They didn't have the... something happened there. I'm not sure. Mustangs win the first set 25-7. We'll be back with set number two when we return on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel.
Second set coming up.
And welcome back live here to the Monroe Athletic Complex in New Rochelle, New York. exciting first set there. Mustangs with a convincing 25-7 win. You're listening to this game live on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. This is the Region 15 Men's Volleyball Triple Header Tournament here today. Now, the winner of this one will take on the winner of the Nassau CC Borough of Manhattan Community College matchup, which should be around 2 o'clock. And the final will be at 4, and whoever wins that one goes out to Illinois next week. And the wave will serve away here. Kirill Syrogin will do the honors. Boy, I'll tell you, Baker, Grace, all the big names, Weebolt, Giroux, and Reyes, they were all in sync. Oh, what a play there. Reverse, no look finish on the kill for Timothy Reyes. David Spiegel, get that one on the highlight reel. Reyes looked like he was in slow motion on that one and mesmerized the entire wave team on that. Boy, what a finish there. He's going to serve it away. Take something off of that one. Well met, though. On the other side, nice dig there. As Rosa on the other side, one-timer. That time by Giroux was met nicely. Aquina tried the soft touch finish. Reyes, other side, a little bit of trickery up in the air there. Syrogin able to keep it going. Kai gets it over. Rosa on the other side, Reyes. Oh, what a finish there for Baker. Something tells me those two guys are quite in sync with each other. Again, Reyes leaves these ones up there. They almost seem like they're frozen in midair for only his teammate to just drill down for the kill. And, oh, nice one there. Aquina with the nice answer on the other side, though. Kai tries to sneak one over. Here comes Weibo on the other side here. Kai, nice footwork there. Kept himself inside. That goes out. And it's going to be 3-0 Monroe here. And the hot hand, Timothy Reyes. Boy, knew his stats coming in, but I got to tell you, the eye test is everything. And he is passing it with flying colors, I must say. Syrogin sets up on the other side there for Sukan Vasili. And Rosa now on the other side. Sukan Vasili, Rosa, nice dig. On the other side, they set it up there. Good block, but Giroux was able to get it over there. Reyes, Rosa, Giroux, look out there. Go on the other side. Sukan Vasili will get the point there. Excellent hustle play, though, by Weibo to keep that one alive. And it's 3-1 now, Monroe, as Winston Kai will serve this away. Kai, oh, take something off of that one, almost like a changeup. Reyes, the other side. There's the big man. Did he get the point? Yes, he did. Ethan Grace, look out. They were ducking by the scorer's table, even on the deflection. Ethan Grace, almost like the baseball equivalent of a power pitcher throwing in the triple digits with his serves on the volleyball side. Giroux with the serve. Oh, sinking line drive there. Nice response by Syrogin. Oh, and the big block there for the finish on the kill by Baker. Requena tried to sneak one over. Baker says, oh, no, you don't. And it's 5-1, Monroe. Arno Rio Giroux now. With it away, couldn't get that one to go. And it's 5-2 now, Monroe. And here's Giovanni Carreno. Now, he had a very sneaky serve the last time. Keep an eye on him. Yeah, well, this time he kind of leaves it up there a little. Reyes on the other side. Oh, the big finish there, but out of bounds. Boy, Grace, I got to tell you, he's wearing out this floor, folks, with these serves of his. He doesn't get cheated. Let's see Carreno again. Oh, again, he kind of has one that's kind of very straightforward. And there's the beautiful kill that time, Baker. Well, I'll tell you, they bring the power up front there with Grace and Baker, no question. Here comes Devontae Bennett in the game. Monroe going with a very big look up front here. And Baker fires it away. On the other side there, Weeble. Oh, look out. Here's the big blast and the finish that time by Ethan Grace. So Grace makes it 7-3 now, Monroe. And here is Damian Baker. Baker, oh, that one kind of, you saw that one slide off his hand a little. A break for the wave. Let's see if they can capitalize. They get the point, but they want to try to build some momentum here. Levon Sulkanvisili. We'll get it away. Look out, little miscommunication. Bennett stepped over the line. That's a point for Kingsborough. So Sulkanvisili will once again serve it away here. Oh, took something off of that one. Nicely responded to by Rosa. Bennett sneaks it over. And no, they're going to say it went out. So a little bit of traction here by the wave. They have cut the deficit to one here. Sulkanvisili will serve it away here. Quickly responded to. On the other side, Weeble. That was blocked. Rosa, nice save there. On the other side, they get it over. Counterattack by the wave. Sulkanvisili, Rosa. Trying to get it up there. And the wave will try to go back on the attack here. Nice dig on the other side by Giro. Here's a shot. Beautiful finish that time by Ethan Grace. Spirited exchange between these two teams. And here is Ethan Grace. Here's a shot on and the response here, Sulkanvisili got that one. Power blast that time and it's 8-7 Monroe. Syrogan set him up nicely on that one. Requena now fires away. Giro on the other side. Here's Weeble. Sulkanvisili, nice response. Reyes, other side, Giroux, did it stay in? No, it didn't, and we are tied at 8. So nice fight back here by Kingsborough CC. And here we go. Fired away there. Rosa, the other side, they're trying to find Bennett. And they will, and it stays in. And Monroe gets the lead again, it's 9-8. Briggs Weebolt now will serve it away for the Mustangs. Power serve there. Requena on it. Syrogan sets it up to Kai. Rosa, nice response. They set it up. And Giro, I think he kept it in. He did. Nice job there by Arno Rio Giro. And it's 10-8 as Weebolt will serve it away here for the Mustangs. Fires this one away. Quena, the other side. Oh, look out. Miscommunication there. Correo gets it over, though. Going to set up Bennett. No, the fake. Soft touch. Beautiful dig by Kai. But it goes out despite the excellent effort there by Winston Kai. Boy, he sold out on that one. And it's 11-8 Monroe. Weebolt will serve it away here for the Mustangs. Across the other side there, Requena. Oh, look out, miscommunication that time. Mustangs will take advantage. It's 12-8, timeout. Wave. Second set, 1-0. Monroe leads it. They leave 12-8 here. We'll be back on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel.
And the action is just beginning. And this match will be a semifinal match between 13th BMTC and 2nd seeded Nassau. That match will begin in short, 40 minutes after this match.
And welcome back here to the Monroe Athletic Complex in New Rochelle, New York. It's the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Here's your score, 12-8. Monroe leads in set number two. They have a 1-0 lead as we both will fire it away here. Oh, look out, trying to no-look touch finish there by Syrogan. Met nicely by the Mustangs. Look out, this is headed towards us there on the deflection. And the point goes to the Mustangs. It's a 5-0 run for them here. As Briggs Webolt will serve this one away here. Power serve, Requena on it. Syrogan tries to sneak it over and will. Boy, he tried that before. He couldn't get it to go. This time it works. Breaks up the 5-0 skid, and Wave will try to build some momentum off of that. Joseph Shapiro now will serve this one away. On drive, Shant Rosa on it. Reyes, Bennett, you better believe it. Boy, Bennett waiting right for that beautiful finish there on the serve up by Reyes. Well, looks like we'll have a couple of new check-ins. Amar Hanif comes in for the Mustangs along with Damian Baker. Hanif will get this one on the serve. Oh, took a little off on that one. Suganishvili had responded. Kai had that one deflected. Nice job there by Hanif. Keep that one alive. And Kai answers on that one. And the finish by Syrogan. Boy, spirited exchange between the two teams there. Give the Wave credit. They have not hung their heads here after a tough first set. They are up to the challenge here in the second. They trail at 14-10. Here's Syrogan. Nice serve there. Did it go over? Did it stay in? No, they're going to say it went out. Webolt, too much on the response on that one. Syrogan serves this one away now. Beautiful dig. Wow, how'd he get that? Oh, and the finish. Two highlight reels for one on that one. Webolt with the excellent dig and then a beautiful kill by Damian Baker. Oh, my. Here comes Timothy Reyes. As Sultan Ishvili is on that one. Oh, Baker again. Nobody home on the defensive end for the Wave. Yeah. Kai took something off of that one. Rosa on it, though. Reyes the other side. Big blast there. And the finish by Ethan Grace. Had to wait for the referees to make the judgment on that one if it stayed in or out. Giron will serve this one away for the Mustangs. Fires that one over. Aquina on it. Look out, Syrogan denied. Nice answer there as Webolt was on top of that one. Kind of like the team chanting and celebration on the sideline by the Mustangs. It almost sounds like Who Let the Dogs Out over there, if I can use that dated reference of a song. Look out, big blast. Did Grace get it to stay in? It did. And it's 19-12, Monroe here. And they are starting to click on all cylinders here. He wrote with that one. Quena answers. Sirogin. Sulkan Ishvili on the other side. Rosa with the response. Here's a shot. Beautiful finish that time by Weibolt. Nicely set up by Reyes. 20-12. Mustangs on top here at set number two. Here is Giroux. Giroux's going to fire this one away, and that stays out. So service error. It's 20-13 now, Monroe. Here comes Corina. Fires this one away. Oh, that scraped the net and kind of threw off the Mustangs. I always said when I see those go over, I would hate to be the player that has to judge that. Just kind of throws you for a loop. And that's a ace there for Corino. Now he has a high arcer there, almost like a lollipop curveball. And there's the finish with Ethan Grace on that one. And it's 21-14. Bennett will come back in for the Mustangs. As will Baker, who will serve it away. Baker, line drive, couldn't get it over. 21-15 now, Mustangs. Rosa comes back in. And Sulkan Ishvili will serve it away. Ooh, took something off of that one. Rosa had to come way up to dig it out. Reyes, soft touch, tried to fake out the wave there. On the other side, Requena, nice response by Giroux. Oh, look out, Weibolt. Nice response there. Requena couldn't get that to go, but heck of an effort there. 22-15, Monroe on top. As Grace will serve this away here. And that's an ace. Beautiful finish there by Ethan Grace. Here is Grace with it now. Fires away. Couldn't quite get that one to go. 23-16 now. Monroe on top and set number two with a 1-0 lead. Here's Requena with it now. Requena fires this one away. Answered quickly by Rosa. They're trying to find Bennett. They will get that to go, and they're at match point. So match point coming up here. Weibolt to serve it away for the Mustangs. Fires it away here. Sulganishvili, Sirogin, Rosa. The other side, Reyes, trying to find Giroux for the finish. They do, and set two goes to the Mustangs. 25-16, they're up 2-0. We'll have set number three as the Wave trying to survive here when we return on the other side on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. And welcome back here to the Monroe Athletic Complex. Set number three about to come up here. Mustangs trying to go for the sweep. 25-7 they won the first one. 25-16 they won the second one. As they play the Imperial March there from Star Wars. And boy, I'll tell you what, right away here, Ray is having a good game, and Giro, we know about him. Boy, he's had quite the year here. One of the elite players in Region 15. Grace and Baker have been the 1-2 combo as well here, and Weebolt's had a great game. Bennett's been involved. So an all-around great effort. Rosa has been flying around all over the place for the Mustangs. All right. I don't know what the delay was, but here we go. Reyes will serve this one away. He'll take something off of that one, sliding over. Aquina had that one. Rosa, the other side. Reyes sets it up. Soft touch finish. That's the last thing you're expecting from Damian Baker. You know, him and Grace are usually the power movers up front. 1-0 Monroe. Here's Reyes with it now. Fires this one away. Kai on the other side gets the give and go there. Too far out. And it's 2-0. Mustangs. Reyes back to work here. Set it up now for Sulkan Ishvili. Here's Requena. Couldn't get that one to go. Excellent effort. But it's 3-0 now. Or did they reverse that? Now they're going to say 2-1. At first they motioned the Mustangs got the point, but they're going to actually say it was the wave. So there we go. Look, oh, that was a tough one, scraping the net there. Reyes over the other side, power finish. I'll tell you what, Arno Rio Girola on that one. Beautiful highlight reel play there. Three-one Mustangs on top here. Set it up, Girola. Suganishvili, oh, look out there, him and Syrogin. Kind of got a little mixed up there. It's 4-1 Mustangs. Arno Rio Girol. Back to it here. Fires this one away. Suganishvili. Syrogin back to Suganishvili. It stays in. Nice job by Levon Suganishvili on that one. And it's 4-2 now. Mustangs as Winston Kai will serve this one away. I took something off that one. Rosa on it, though. Reyes the other side. Beautiful finish. Baker for the kill. And looks like we'll get a replacement here. Amar Hennif will come in. And it fires this one away. Syrogin answered. Aquina, I think that went out. It did. And the Mustangs get the point there. It's 6-2, Monroe. Hanif with this one now. And couldn't get that one to go. Service error, point for the wave. It's 6-3, Mustangs. Dennis Charles back in. Serves this one away. Girola was on it. Here's Weebolt with the kill. Oh, beautiful setup there. I believe from Reyes that time. And it's 7-3, and oh, here comes the big man, Ethan Grace. Look out. But I'm not on the other side of this one. This guy does not get cheated on the serves, folks. Keep an eye on him. Here we go, fires this one away. And on the other side, Reyes is going to set it up. Rosa, Wiebolt for the finish. Nice job there by Wiebolt. And Grace back to the serve area. And here we go. Oh, boy, a heat seeker that time. Kai got in front of it. Went out. Nice read there by Wiebolt. And I don't know, they're doing some kind of new move on that Mustang sideline. They'll kind of hold the shoulders together, and they some kind of almost looks like a tap dance over there. I don't know, but they're having fun. As this one goes way up in the air there, Syrogan saves it. Kai dunks it over. Rosa Reyes looking the other side. Wiebolt. Kai, nice effort there. Syrogan keeps it alive. Rosa Reyes. Oh, and he saw nobody home on the other side. So Reyes gets the kill on that one. And here is Ethan Grace. 10-3 Monroe up here. Fires this one away. Get it on the other side. Kai trying to dunk it over. Wiebolt says no. Reyes with the kill. It's a 50-50 ball. He read it perfectly. And the Mustangs now have, well, no, they're going to say he touched the net. How do you like that? So they reverse the decision. Point goes to the Wave, and it's 10-4. So Ganishvili could not get that one to go. And point goes right back to Monroe. It's 11-4 Mustangs as Briggs Wiebolt will serve it up here. Wiebolt fires that one directly into the net there, so a point for the Wave. It's 11-5. Here is Requena now. Pop this one over. Bennett, give and go, and the finish. Oh, nice setup there in the tight quarters. Reyes to Bennett. As looks like Damian Baker will come back in. Here's Bennett serving this one away. Kai on it. Back over the other side, trying to get it over with Shapiro. He will. And, well, Mustangs did not agree with that. Kirolt said, what? I think he thought for sure the point was going to the Mustangs. It's 12-5 now, Monroe. And Joseph Shapiro will serve it away. That's this one over. Oh, look out, miscommunication. Nice save there by Baker on that one. Got Syrogan. Oh, what a dig by Rosa, but nobody home. And it's 12-6 now, Monroe. Check that, 12-7. As Shapiro will fire this one away for the Wave. Gets that over. Wiebolt, look out. Misplaced, and the kill there. Nice setup there by the Wave on that one, and it's 12-8 Monroe. A little bit of a run here by the Wave. Shapiro, and gets the ace on that one. He has kind of a weird serve there. Kind of almost looks like he serves it with his less dominant hand. At least he sells it that way. Kind of a different wrinkle with him. Could see where that can kind of throw somebody off. Yeah, kind of a weird windup there. You got to get used to it. Reyes over on the other side there. to Grace. Setting it up. Suganishvili with the kill. Might be a timeout coming here. As suddenly the wave is surging here. It's 12-10 Monroe in this third set. 2-0 Monroe up here. Joseph Shapiro will get this one away. Rosa on the other side there. Set it up. Weeble. Suganishvili. Sairogan. Requena. Nice save there. Rosa setting it up on the other side. Giro. Excellent dig that time by Shapiro. One timer and the finish by Damian Baker. 13-10. Mustangs on top. Here is Timothy Reyes. Reyes will fire it away here. Suganishvili sets it up to Charles. They'll give it to Monroe. Boy, I wasn't sure myself. Charles saying, hey, what happened there? So 14-10, Mustangs lead it. Timothy Reyes will set it up here. Suganishvili, Requena, the other side there, Sairogan. Reyes, Rosa, one-timer set up. Giro couldn't quite line that one up. And it's 14-11 Mustangs. Here comes Sairogan now with it. Fires this one away. Boy, that was a dart on that one. Well responded to by Weeble. Sairogan the other side. Suganishvili rejected there by Baker, who had the kill. Here comes G. Rolt there. Couldn't get that one to go. It's 15-12 now, Monroe. Winston Kai will serve this one away here. Scrapes the top of the net. Service ace. Nice job by Winston Kai here. I will serve this one up. On the other side, Mustangs trying to respond. They'll get a big one there. Oh, Ethan Grace all over that one. And it's 16-13 now, Monroe. And it looks like Damian Baker will serve it away here for the Mustangs. Suganishvili trying to find Kai. And the block at the net. Nicely responded to by the Mustangs. They get the point at 17-13. Baker will serve this one away for Monroe. Fires it away. Sairogan, Suganishvili to Requena. And let's see. They'll say Requena got that one to go. And it's 17-14 now. Charles serve this one away. And that's out. Nice read there by the Mustangs. It's 18-14. This is game one of three today in the Division 15 Men's Volleyball Tournament, live here on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel. Mike McGinnis on the call. And look out now as Grace fires that one away. Suganishvili, Requena couldn't get that one to go. Well blocked by Bennett. Reyes was there as well. ...19-14 Monroe. Grace will fire this one away. Kai responds. Suganishvili tries to duck it over there. Rosa says no. Reyes over, soft touch, beautiful dig there by Charles to keep it alive. Sarogan couldn't quite set it up on the finish, and Monroe will take the point. It's 20-14. Here's Ethan Grace. Grace will miss fire on this one. And it's 20-15, Monroe. Levon Sugan Ishvili will get this one away. Oh, soft touch on that one. Weebolt, Reyes, Bennett. Nice response by Requena. Sukan Ishvili sets it up to Requena. Rosa to Reyes. Bennett fakes it. And nice shot there by Weebolt. Nice response and taps it for the finish. 21-15 now. Mustangs on top. Weebolt will fire this one away here. Can't get that one to go, and it's 21-16. Here's Joseph Shapiro. Set it up here. Quena, other side. Here's Bennett. He get that one to go. No, they'll say he ran out of real estate on that one. It's 21-17 now. Carreno will come back in here for the wave. 2-0. Monroe leads it. We're in the third set. Mustangs up 21-17. Carreno will serve this one away. Oh, look out there. Slid off his hand on that one. And it's 22-17 now, Monroe. Devontae Bennett back to serve for the Mustangs. Bennett will fire this one away. Takes a little off it. Kai on the response. Sirogan, Shapiro, couldn't get it to go, and it's 23-17, Monroe. And here we go. Bennett will fire it away here. Suganishvili, the other side. Here's Kai. Nice finish. ...23-18 Monroe now. Shapiro will serve it away here. On the other side, that goes out. Match point coming for the Mustangs. Trying to look for a tournament one sweep here in the first game. Match point coming. Reyes to fire this one away there. And no, they said it went out there. I wanted to wait. I wasn't sure. That was very close. 24-19 Monroe now. So the wave's still alive here as Sirogan will get a chance here. Fires it away here. Nice dig there by Rosa. Reyes, the other side. One-timer met there by the wave. Here's the shot. And no, they're going to say that went out. No, now they give the point and the match and the sweep to Ethan Grace and the Mustangs. So 3-0. The Mustangs get the win. Over the wave, we will have game two, BMCC and Nassau CC. In about 40 minutes from now on the Monroe Mustangs YouTube channel.
will play the winner of the next semifinal match.